do you think of the show so far?
Super, really good day. Weather's good. The driving seems to be good. No problems with the car.
It's good, good.
How are you?
Another good day so far. The track's good now.
Yeah.
Perfect.
You see a boat flying about.
Perfect. Off the boat.
Are you entering all the competitions this year?
Forrestburn.
What would you like to know?
Well, did you find your steering wheel?
Yes. Yes. The story of the steering wheel is, Donna got drunk last night and I forgot to lift it this morning. So I had a quick run back to the house and picked up the steering wheel. But all good, all good.
Excellent. So, enjoying your drive?
Yes, it's it was a bit slippery. I couldn't get any temperature in the tyres yet, but it's getting a bit better.
What do you think of the track?
I'm quite enjoying the track, thank you. First time up here.
Right. Have you driven it yet?
Yes, yeah, I've been up maybe 10, 12 times so far. It's really fun. I'm enjoying it. I'll just get a feel for it before I try doing anything. Thank you.
And what do you think of the track, Dave?
I think it's brilliant.
And where did you find the steering wheel?
Where David left it in the house. He just never packed it. So his fault, not me. Not anything to do with alcohol, no,
mm-hmm.
No, definitely not.
This is just normal husband and wife stuff.
Absolutely, absolutely. His fault, but I get the blame. Yeah. I'm just his PA.
So what do you think of the track then?
That's very good. The car works.
And what's wrong with your car?
Misfire.
Oh, I did note that, yeah.
So it was running in front of me last night.
I think that you're not running it anymore.
Yeah.
Well, like me, I dropped a bolt somewhere, and I can't find it, and I can't run it without the off the top tie bar in front of the suspension.
Oh, no. That's a nightmare.
Yes, it is. Anyway, you enjoyed it.
Well,
while
yes.
It lasts.
Yeah. So I'm going to go and stick it back in the garage.
Yeah.
It's a nice colour, I like the colour. It's a sort of Ferrari red, isn't it?
It's a Ford Fiesta red.
Uh-huh. I wouldn't tell anybody that, just say it's a Ferrari red.
It's Ferrari red, Ferrari Rosso red, that's
right. Good actually.
And what do you guys think of this track day?
Fantastic, yeah, good day out. Yeah.
You've both been driving?
Yeah, I've had a couple of runs, late along, but a couple of runs.
This year?
The
So you enjoy the track day?
That's good.
Yeah, good, very good. Yeah, nice day. Hasn't rained.
35 quid as well. Nothing's
falling
off.
You're lucky. I've lost a bolt off my fence and screen.
That's not good.
Your day over then.
Well, what do you think?
It's fantastic. Yeah, I'm loving it. So it's been the cracking weather and other cracking cars. So yeah.
What is it complaining about?
Exactly. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Apart from my clutch is a wee bit burnt out the track, eh?
Yeah, absolutely. What are you want?
it's just on the website.
Yeah. No, the track day is just running brilliant. Just as I remember it last year. Just relaxed. Lots of track time. Good track. Great fun.
Excellent. What do you think?
I think it's been excellent. I think people have been out today, have had a great day and they've thoroughly enjoyed themselves. Just the weather's been with us for the change for Forrestburn. This is not Forrestburn. This is Miami compared to Forrestburn.
I haven't seen much of it. I'm in the background all the time, so but it seems to be a success. First one this year, so let's hope the rest of it all goes smoothly as this one has. Fingers crossed.
What do you think of the track day?
Well, I think it's wonderful. I'm having the dessert.
I've lost a boat here. You see me at home.
Alright. Sorry, I'm not very good at doing commentary or whatever you want me to do.
Yeah. What do you think of the track day?
I thought it was brilliant actually.
Yeah. I see you enjoying it, yeah.
Definitely enjoying it. Yeah.
So you're ready for another spin?
Yeah, we've got a couple of runs in before
the other breaks.
Before I call it a day.
Thank you.